Students, in our last class we studied about plant fibers, cotton and jute. Not only this, we also studied that how we obtain cotton from cotton plants and jute from jute plant. Now today our topic is spinning cotton yarn. So we can start with an activity. For this activity, students, you need cotton wool. So hold some cotton wool in one hand. Pinch some cotton between the thumb and forefinger of other hand. Now gently start pulling out cotton while continuously twisting the fiber. You will be able to make a yarn. This process of making yarn from fiber is called spinning. Here in this activity, students, we perform the process of spinning using our hands. But this is not the only way of doing spinning. There are many devices which we can use for this process. A simple device used for spinning is hand spindle, which is also called takli. Another device is charkha. Now I'll show you both of them. Here in the first image you are seeing hand spindle, and in the second image you can see a charkha. Students, use of charkha was popularized by Mahatma Gandhi as it was a part of our independence movement. Mahatma Gandhi encouraged people to wear clothes made of homespun yarn, termed as khadi, and shun imported cloth made in mills of Britain. Now you must have understood, students, both charkha and khadi has been part of our freedom fight struggle, and even today, to popularize and promote khadi, the Government of India constituted a body called Khadi and Village Industry Commission in 1956. Spinning of yarn on large scale is done with the help of spinning machines. After spinning, yarn are used for making fabrics. So you must have understood this topic. Now students, let's practice what we have learned so far. First, classify the following fibers as natural or synthetic. You must remember that natural fibers are those which are obtained from plants and animals, and which are man-made, they are synthetic. So out of nylon, wool, cotton, silk, polyester and jute, your wool, cotton, silk and jute, these are natural, while nylon, polyester, they are synthetic. Now second one, state whether the following statement are true or false. First, yarn is made from fibers. This is true. Spinning is a process of making fibers. So students, this is false, because spinning is process of making yarn, not fiber. Jute is outer covering of coconut. This is also false. Just because jute is obtained from jute plant, not from coconut. Next, the process of removing seeds from cotton is called ginning. This is true. Now, this E part, we will come to it later. Silk fiber is obtained from the stem of plant. This is also false, because silk is obtained from silkworm. Now, polyester is a natural fiber. This is also false statement. That's all, students. Keep learning.